to start or stop XP jumpstart bridge surface in Windows 10 Home, right click on start menu icon and then click or tap computer management. Next, click or tap services and applications drop down menu. Select services. Scroll down services screen. And then right click on XP Jumpstart Bridge. And then to start, select start, or to stop, select stop. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.